Hi guys, welcome back to Farm Activated. Manager 18. As you can see, we've started another year here on the old farm. I have indeed expanded. I've bought a whole another load of tractors. We got a whole more load of ploughs, which are actually all out. So all our ploughs are actually being used right now. And we're still lacking in farm use. But yeah, these fields should hopefully this year actually do something. We also bought another load of manure trailers as well. So that shan't be an issue. We'll get these little guys as well. So once we actually get them underway, we'll start producing our own seeds so we don't have to buy them in. Not that buying them's an issue, I just thought it'd be easier to produce them. So yeah, enjoy today's episode. You can see they're cultivating, which is nice. So they have been fertilized, they're doing their jobs now. Enjoy. Thank you. Don't mind me, I'm just checking my stats. Yeah, I think the lag is the RAM. Because everything else is like 20%. It's not even... We'll see how the RAM is once all this bit's done, but although I think this bit just could be where the tractor's in that out. This bit always lags, but I just want to see what the RAM stats are once everything's all done and everything's just settled down for a while. Wait, what? Did I not set that up? Hold on a minute. I thought I set these all up. God damn it. Maybe I just hired the workers. Maybe I didn't actually set them up. Right, we don't need grass. Anything that's not permanent. Grass, trees, stuff like that. Then we can just regrow them. The rest of them should be done though, yeah. Cool, so it was just that one, it wasn't set up. Just as well, I clicked on that then. But yeah, once they actually get some stuff in them, they can actually produce the seeds, so we don't have to buy them again. I don't know why these aren't... onions. Does that need a certain... hold on, I think I know what the issue is. It might need one of the precision ones. Some steam stuff that does like corn in that. So I'm going to go down here. So what one's that? 28 and 29. So I'm going to fill these up with the precision seeders. I think that's what they need. Sowers and planters. Yeah, see that doesn't cover them, and I know the other one doesn't either, so I think they actually need this. It doesn't do onion. It does pumpkin and cucumber though. So I'm gonna buy a whole load of these. That's tractors. So what we've got? A planter, which we do have. Potato, just obviously just potatoes. Maybe it is in there, I just don't see it. But I'm just going to fill these up. That would explain why we haven't been planting them. They're pretty quick at planting anyway. So we'll put them in 29 there. We've got another set of potato ones as well, because obviously we're going to do potatoes at some point. one more. Yeah. Let's plant another one. There we go, so that one's able to go, but this one won't, because I still don't see what we need for onion. But the cucumber one is now on its way. I'll just stick it in with the orchards. So let's check, is it under others maybe? There we go, no. That's a digger. See, that's like combine type thing. That would actually be handy. No, that just says grass. Is it definitely not in here? That's orchards, which is them. Planter. Do you do? Onion. No. Potato planter. There we go, it's under potato planter. I should have thought of that, because it does the digger as well. Right. What I'll do then, this is all the actual vehicles, so it's going to be another row here. And this row, I want diggers and planters for potatoes. At least we know now, so I want four of these, two of each item. That'll do it. So that's 35. I want you to be the digger. God, they're expensive, man. 31. I might just get a couple of these. There's no point going all out for them now. I would say 2 for now, because we don't have much money right now. So 37, I want you to be the actual planter. What's that, 9? That's not much. So 37. I've got a couple of these. Then that should get the potatoes underway, or the onions, sorry. There you go, so you can see one's already on its way. That's fine. So we'll get the cabbages, the cucumbers and the onions now underway. We only have 88,000, but I do know that the bank is 15,000 out a month. But we're making strawberries, so that should outweigh the bank loan. So let me check the RAM right now. That's still 80. I don't know then. It must be just be the game in general. But anyway, I'm going to let the game run now. Now that we've got all these actually being made now. Thank you. What's going on with this field? Why is there like 5 vehicles on it? There only might be one. I don't know what they're all doing. Whatever.
Activated.
I know we usually go through the winter, but I think we've gone long enough for this episode. So yeah, they're now being actually produced. The onion one, the cucumber and the cabbages are now underway. Now that we've got the appropriate equipment. Yeah, everything went well this year. So yeah, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Farm Manager 18. Hopefully we're back in profit now. I'm actually going to quickly go and check the loan situation. It doesn't really tell you though. Amount 500,000. Well, it's nearly all paid back. Okay, that's fine. Once that, to be honest, it's only 15 grand a year, a month. It's not much. We've still got loads of money. Anyway, until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.